Hey guys, today I am going to be playing towerwars. The map, I'm going to show you my strategy for the map imperial. Remember to like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy. So, what I like to start off on this map is I usually wait until I've got, until you can start summoning monsters, and then once you can start summoning monsters, I go into the menu and summon a zombie. And now that's, and then I'll place a skeleton. And that is good, I find, because most people at this point in the game only have a few skeletons. And the zombies can easily get past that. As you can see, these zombies might be taking a few lives from yellow here. Or maybe not. I'm using the cosmic anomaly skill. I think it's by far the best skill because it lets you basically just take mobs from your plot and put them in someone else's. So I find that really good. I'm gonna, seeing that zombie got through, I'm going to add some more skellies, just like that. You want to always be summoning monsters where you can, because then you get a lot of income, and income is really good, especially later on. Because in the late game, it's basically just a battle of who has the most income. Because whoever has the most income can send the most monsters, which means they can steal the most lives. As you can see, the zombies that I'm sending, they're getting through, which is nice. It's going to give me a little bit of an extra point bonus. I'm going to place some more skellies. Send out some more mobs. These skeletons should kill all the mobs. Yep. Okay, this guy doesn't have that much of a defense. Okay. Yeah, so I'm just gonna, as I can see, some of the mobs are starting to get a bit harder to kill and come in more like waves, I guess now. As you can see, that wolf just got through. So I'm gonna put a magma down to hopefully stop that. And then if you haven't already, I suggest you get hotkeys for the magma, slime, and teslas, because those are the main towers that I'm going to be using in this defense today. So I'm going to go two more magmas out this way. Yeah, as you can see, that black spider just got through. So I'm going to go three magmas out this way, and then a slime to start off with, and then on the sides here I'm gonna put some teslas. I'm gonna send out a few mobs before I put the teslas for some extra income. And continuing the cosmic anomaly will be very important, especially later on in the game. So yeah, I'm gonna put some free teslas down there on the side, making sure to still be sending mobs as well for some income. And so yeah, two teslas there. That should take care of most of the mobs now. That leather zombie may be a tiny challenge. I'm gonna go leave a gap there for a villager. And then three magmas once I'm and another 3 magmas and a slime there, and then leave 1 block at the end for another villager. I'm gonna get rid of these skeletons in a bit, I think. Because with the magma defense there, they're not really doing anything. So I can just get rid of these guys. Just like so. Probably get rid of these guys too. Don't really need them. Okay. Gonna send out some rabbits, because once you have enough income in this early stages here, rabbits and endermites are really good. As you can see, that rabbit just got through on me, as well as probably that priest. So I'm gonna add some extra defense here. Send out a few endermites. As you can see, I'm stealing a lot of hearts with rabbits, which is good. Send out some more rabbits. Put down some magmas there. Yes, those rabbits seem to be going into my cosmic, so I'm gonna start to basically just replica what I did on the first row here. Making sure to keep up the cosmic chain going. I'm going to put down some Teslas there. Some more endermites. That should be taking care of most of the mobs. I'm going to send through some piggy banks because they're like, if you have enough income already, then you can use them. And they give you a lot more income. I'm going to upgrade my slimes because they're cheap. Let's continue sending more mobs. I'm stealing some endermites from people, which is good too. This guy's defense shouldn't be that hard to break, seeing as it's spread out. You usually want your defense to be compact. Well, at least that's just what I find. So those endermites almost got through. Gonna send a rainbow sheep to see how that guy goes. Looks like he might make it. Okay. I'm gonna place down some villagers here. Just like so. Gonna continue on this bit here by placing 2 rows of things, and then slimes, and some magmas. Continuing the cosmic anomalies, quite good. This guy's, I'm thinking of doing a rainbow sheep push here, but except this guy's got a cosmic there, so I'm just gonna send some cave spiders. They should to just break that cosmic. And then I could send a creeper, but right now I think rainbow sheep would be better in a big horde, because more I'll be able to steal more lives. Yeah, so those rainbow sheep are gonna get through, or maybe they're not because of cosmic. Yeah, that's good. So I got 6 lives just then from that rainbow sheep push, which is nice. That'll benefit me later on in the game. Just continuing to put down the magmas. I mean, upgrading the magmas. Some of these rainbow sheep and wild cats are getting through here, which isn't the best. Hopefully some more upgrading will stop that. I'm also going to upgrade these Teslas there. Just upgrade these guys. Just like that. Gonna just continue upgrading so that things shouldn't get through here now. Sending out more piggy banks for extra income. Just gonna finish up those upgrades. And upgrade these guys. Okay, blue has just been eliminated, so that's one less person I have to deal with. Just continue the cosmic anomalies. I'm gonna place that one there on the blue column because the blue has to travel less to get into the goal, or it's the same, but seeing that I have no defense on that first row, then I want to place some blues, some cosmics along that blue area. I'm just going to upgrade this defense over here a bit. I've got one more slot, so I'm going to go put a witch down over here. That creeper looks like it might get through, but it should just hit my cosmic anomaly. So it shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna send some rainbow sheeps from this guy. See if they still work against him. Looks like he cosmicked most of them. So that probably won't work, but might as well try. Oh, actually some of those rainbow sheep might get through. Not though. Yeah. Okay. I'll send some creepers though. So those creepers should get through. Just send more piggy banks. Mad cow. Mad cows are pretty good as well. I'd say creepers are a tiny bit better. Just continuing on with the cosmics. I'm gonna upgrade this slime to a sticky tower because I have enough money and the sticky towers are really beneficial because especially on those row bits there because they can really slow the enemy's mobs down. And then all the towers there can just attack them all they want for a bit. Green looks to have a pretty solid defense. Should maybe be able to penetrate it low. Maybe not those rainbow sheep. They should probably get through. Because he's using magmas. Magmas are pretty good against wild sheep. Although he doesn't seem to be using villagers, so maybe some creepers would be good later on. For now I'm going to send out some spider jockeys. They might get through. I hope they get through. Yeah, that guy should get through. Unless he freezes them. Yay. I think that one should get through. Yeah, those should get through. I'm gonna send some diamond zombies through. They should get through. I'm just gonna continue the cosmics going out along here. They're sending a diamond zombie too. Shouldn't be that hard to deal with. I'm gonna make this slime here a sticky tower. They've sent their first ghasts. Which shouldn't be that hard to deal with, seeing that I have some sticky towers. Because the sticky towers can just slow them right down like that. And then all my Teslas and Magmas can go. Teslas are pretty good, but I wouldn't use them like as your whole defense because they're good against anything except for gas. Magmas and slimes are really good against gas, so I'm gonna upgrade some of these guys now. Try and stop most of those things, seeing that some of them are getting through there. Just continuing the cosmic as well. I'm gonna upgrade these slimes to sticky towers. And then let's just continue upgrading these guys. So now they're gonna be pretty good, pretty powerful. That ghast should probably not get through, I'd say. I think I can kill it, or it might get through, but not sure. And then this guy, he's placed a cosmic there. So I'll probably just send through some like wild sheep, rainbow sheep, to try and take out that cosmic. He has started to send out gas, but shouldn't be too bad. Nothing that I can't handle. I'm gonna upgrade these Teslas here, because I almost completely forgot about them. Just continue upgrading these magmas. Upgrade these guys too. Here, that Gus looks like he's gonna get through. Shouldn't be too much of a worry though, seeing that I have so many cosmics. Really, Gus can bypass cosmics, which isn't that fun, but whatever. I guess I'll just continue sending some mobs. Send a few ghasts to him. Maybe they'll get through. Send a few wild horses. Those wild horses looks like they're gonna be going through the cosmic. So I'm gonna quickly break that with some rod shape. Some more wild horses. Continuing to upgrade the defense here. This defense is pretty good now. Not many things should be getting through that. Looks like some that gas going pretty well. Gonna send through some wild sheep. He's placed a cosmic, but I should still be able to continue that ghast, and so those wild horses should steal some lives, which is gonna be nice. Yep. I'll send through some little skellies. So why not? See if they can get through. He has started to do some gas, but shouldn't be anything too bad. Gonna send through some running IGs. They might get through on his defense. If they do, that'll be good. Try send through some rainbow sheep. find the cosmics. I'm gonna start to upgrade some of my magmas to infernal towers. You want some infernal towers, but you want them spread out. Because if a mob's on fire, it can't be like double on fire, if you know what I mean. And then, plus the volcanoes have the chance to completely stun a monster, so they're quite good. So I'm gonna start upgrading some of those. I'm gonna start with this middle right here, because they get the most mobs sent through them. Just like that. Upgrade those two guys to volcanoes. Just like so. Continuing on with the cosmics. Just like so. I'm going to replace these Teslas with some mind control guardians, because the good thing about the mind control guardians is that they have a like chance to make a monster coming through walk backwards for 3 seconds, and that is really quite good with like later on when people are sending death riders and stuff. I'm gonna start upgrading the Teslas to Tesla Lightnings, because I'm pretty sure that they are the better choice, because they have more damage, more range. Pretty good. Also continuing to upgrade the magmas. Just like so. Upgrading stuff, upgrading them away. Upgrading, upgrading, upgrading. And I'm gonna start upgrading these. I'm gonna put a infernal tower just here. And just make these all volcanoes. Then, once my defense is maxed out, I'm just gonna go full offense and spawn a bunch of gas on his side. And I'm gonna spawn them progressively, not all at once, because if I spawn them all at once, then it won't flood his place as much, and the gusts are really good, because if you can flood the whole plot with it, then you can send wild horses and rainbow sheep through, and they'll probably get through unless there's a break in the gas, because the towers will hit the gas, because they're the biggest, the tankiest, so the gas basically just act as a force field for the rainbow sheep and horses. So that's nice to have. Just gonna continue to send mobs, steal some lives. Yeah, those ghasts are gonna be getting through, which is nice. Same as well for those wild horses, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm starting to steal lives from him. This game should be probably quite in the bag for me. I'd have to make a big mistake. Just go AFK for the rest of the game to lose, I'm pretty sure. I bet I just jinxed myself and I'm gonna lose now, but I shouldn't. For some reason I just got teleported back. I love Hypixel. He has started to spawn some gas, but it's probably too late for him now. Can just continue to spawn some more gas. Probably send for some wild horses as well. Just like so. It's going to be a lot of lives. And he doesn't have that many lives left. Yeah, he just said GG in the chat, so I think he's kind of given up now. Just sent through some rainbow sheep to finish it all off. Those scars are kind of making ground on me, but I should be able to win before that. JJ, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.